Buenos dias.
And good morning. I'm Kylie.
And I'm Abby.
It's Tuesday, December 13th.
Front of the lunch line passes for sale.
Go to your teacher with 30 tickets to receive a front of the lunch line pass. These tickets will be entered into our quarter two raffle.
Have you heard that the last day of quarter two ends on December 22nd, starting a winter break, which is 3 weeks?
That's a really long time. I'm excited for vacation, but I can't believe the quarter's already done.
It feels like it was yesterday it started.
Make sure to keep your grades up.
Here's Anastasia and Zach, Siblings Are Psych.
The last day to buy candygrams and snowballs is Friday. Make sure to bring your money.
Candygrams are $1 for two.
And snowballs are $3 a piece. Make sure you bring your money on Wednesday and Friday.
Arcade movie night was a hit.
I had fun. Did you?
Wait, I had fun. Did you?
Yeah, I did. Thanks, PTO, and all. Thank you, PTO, and volunteers for helping us make this happen.
Six period representatives and alternates sign up to the Spartan Strong store. Check your email to see me, Abigail Wright, for more information.
If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask our president, Jeff.
Hey, did you hear about the newest update on construction?
Oh yeah, PE locker rooms are under construction over winter break.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll be bringing home all of our PE clothes, even your lock.
So excited for our new school.
Same.
That's enough for today.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
All right, hello, Arcade Spartans. If you want Mr. Gallagher to dye his hair blue, you have to be Spartan strong, meaning you have to be kind, responsible, and safe. And to do this, you have to get over 15.21 pounds of tickets. So you have to do this.
Hello, students. It's your friend Bob. You know what we say here at Arcade. We don't make mistakes, only happy accidents. But there's nothing happy or accidental about being late for class. That's why in the month of December, we are going to celebrate every student who makes it to class on time. And that's not making it to class sometimes, or most of the time, but all the time. Because, you know, here at Arcade, making it to class on time is important for all the little trees and branches out there. So we at Arcade are going to celebrate with prizes and our Keeping It 100 celebration. We're going to make sure that all the students who get to class on time, every time, are celebrated for the effort they make to make it to every class without being late. Thanks for listening, guys, and happy learning wherever you are. Keep It 100, Arcade. From your friend Bob.
Thank you.